Hey guys, RC here. How's it going? No videos in a while, huh? Seems like all I do is an update video. That's about it. I look back at some of my videos and all it's been an update this, update that. Well, here's one more update. And the reason I'm doing this is because one of my subscribers by the name of Preston sent me a nice little comment wondering why I haven't been doing videos. Well, I'll tell you exactly what happened. I won't go into too much detail. Do it really quick and then maybe I'll do videos explaining more. But starting way back in August of 2017, I went to CVX Live. First time I ever went to CVX, fantastic, man. I got some great training. I met some new YouTubers, made some new friends, even ran into some of the old YouTubers that I've been following for years. Two actually even remembered me when I met them back at Vlogger Fair a few years before that. And those were Cullen and Katie and Jared Meekum from Ellie and Jared. They remember me. I also finally got to meet Carl, also known as a Linsalot, but from Carl and Ginger. I met Carl and Ginger and their boys. And yeah, it was great. Hit off great. It was a fun time. I learned so much. I got so excited to get my channel up and going again really quick. And even my son came with me and he wanted to start a new channel. So we were getting that all done. We were in the process of doing all this. About a month later, we were, you know, revving to go, ready to go. And unfortunately, we had a very tragic thing happen to the family. My only brother, my youngest brother, my younger brother, only sibling I have, unexpectedly died. It was quite a shock to our family. He was younger than me, and he died. I really won't go into details about how he died, but let's just say he had some health problems, and it was just sudden, that quick. So it's been really rough on me. On my family, especially my dad, he's really taking it hard. And so we've been mourning quite a bit. I've been mourning for months now. It's hard to imagine not seeing your brother, or not talking to him or doing something with him, you know, hanging out, whatever. So I'm still dealing with that. But anyway, moving on. Started feeling a little better, getting ready to do some stuff. In the beginning of December, something happened to me. Good grief, huh? Suffice it to say, I ended up in the hospital for 3 days. I'll tell you more about that in another video, what happened. But I'm okay. I'm on medication. I'm doing much better. I've lost some weight and everything. I'll go into detail on that too. And so I got sick after that. Just, you know, catching the cold, or, you know, the cold and the flu were all over the place. And I got sick and that took me out for about 3 weeks. So now here we are. In March 2018, what are you doing, RC? Well, like I said, we were trying to figure out what we were gonna do, and I'm doing a series. I've been talking about this on other vlogs about doing some stuff about shaving, particularly the old school shaving. But also, I met some vendors there at CVX Live, and I actually made a deal with one of the guys there. He gave me some of their own products to review, and I said, hey, that's an idea. Maybe I'll review shaving products because I love. Safety razor shaving, the single blade razor shaving. And so I'm doing a series of all these. I'm going to do a lot of different ones. And I'll be reviewing products. Not really sponsored by anyone except this guy who gave me a couple of his things to review. But I will tell you, I don't think I'll ever get sponsored by anyone because I don't have that many subscribers right now. But I'm going to review these things. And whether I like them or not, you'll get my honest opinion. I don't care if they gave it to me for free and said, hey, give us a good review. I will give you a good review if I think the product is good. I'm not one of these fake people that say, oh, this is fantastic. You've got to buy it. No, if I don't like it, I'm going to tell you, hey, I really don't like it, or, you know, whatever, and give you my reasons. And you can always try it for yourself. You might like it. So that's what it is. It is what it is. And we're going to start doing that pretty quickly here. And, So I'll let you know, and I'll tell you, and I'll be able to link where you can get a lot of this stuff at a good price, because I've been researching all this downtime. I've had time to research a lot of products I want to try. So I've been buying them up and trying them out, and I'm spending my own money, except for the one I got, the couple I got for free that I'll be reviewing as well. You might not be seeing me shave. You're going to see my ugly face getting shaved all the time. So I'll probably be talking about each one of them and showing what they look like and whatnot. But anyway, that's basically in a nutshell what's happening. Thanks, Preston, for sending me the comment. I really appreciate it. Thanks for putting a fire under my lazy butt and getting me over here and get another video done. So that's all for now. keep tuned for some more videos. They're going to be coming up here. Tell your friends about them, especially if you're into shaving. This is not going to be just for guys. This is also for gals out there. You ladies that want to learn how to save some money on shaving and all that, because ladies have it worse when it comes to shaving supplies. They pay even more than we do, and it's unfair. So I'm going to try to show you some ways to save some money, some products that you might like, and hopefully that'll help you out as well. So with that, this is RC signing off. We'll see you later. Peace.